Hi, this is Ask Anastasia again, and I was planning not to do this video, but I decided to do it. This is potential buys that we are looking at. I cannot explain the smell in the house, but that's how kitchen looks. This is a room. And people are living here. It's rented. So just give you perspective on what you're gonna deal with if you're buying distressed properties.